Hi guys. I have been debating whether I'm going to continue on this or go back to this, which I think I might go back to the strong. I have been both up nonetheless. I'm gonna change the side of y'all. At least keep the top but change the bottom. Yeah, it's alright. It's kinda cozy. I haven't had a stream before. By a long shot. I'm gonna stick thank you. Let us know you back. I draw it to see if that'll work. Startled me a little bit. I didn't think we'd come across that loud on my computer speakers. Nonetheless, thanks for the donation. I'll read it out in a moment. $50 from Floppy Canadian Pancake. Oh, geez. The message saying, shut up and take my money with the heart. Well, thank you. I'm very close now. Oh, 75%, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't think it turned green. I'm sorry. I didn't expect it to go through my fingers so loudly. I'm also a favor and turn that down, but it shouldn't be as loud the next time. I do apologize. But, thank you very much. I'm so close to reaching my goal now. So it looks like this week might be a pretty successful one. Anyways. Let's go here. I want my mouse full. And I gotta get used to this again. Unless it's still going a lot better than before. It'll take forever to get the right mark. Sometimes it takes a few tries to get the one you want. Even if it is, All right, guys, I should be right back, all right? You know, guys, you know when you have a computer running in a room and you can just kind of like smell that it's running? It's not that the computer has a scent itself, but it. You can just smell it. I don't know how else to explain it, but it's kind of cool. I guess it's kind of the electricity smell, but it's not that it's anything bad. Yeah, I should look at him like a correct human being. There we go. Let's do that again to bring it all the way down. Whoops. Again. Better put them sicker. I'll take it. It's way better. This. Ew, where are you going? Hold on, let me adjust my pressure sensitivity because it shouldn't be going up that high so fast. Oh, it's so much better. Kind of. Well, just give me one moment. I have a 2-in-1 computer right here. I can check my pressure sensitivity with what I'd normally use. Just gonna load it. So let me access it. Wow, I am really, really way off of what I thought my pressure sensitivity was supposed to be. Well, you know, there's nothing wrong with being a softie. have 21 hours left for my goal. After 21 hours, then that ends the goal, whether I reach or not. That's just how I choose to run it. The donation goals are weekly. At least that's what I have them set for now. I have a goal of $200 per week. Some little things on the side. You guys want to see next to me, just naming some layers, so I know. For comparison, the actual sketch. We don't have some things drawn in, of course. Whoops. Alright, let's add. Get. Oops. You can just find lots of stuff like this anyway, right? We can always switch off of the ambience music or something a little better. I know this is something not to do later on at night. Personally, it'd make me fall asleep. We can go with, let's see. Anybody want electronic? Pop? Reggae? Silent film? Hip hop and rap? Country, folk, R&B and soul, cinematic, jazz, and blues. Can't remember if it's advantage or advantage. Well, of course, I'm not saying change it because you don't like it. No matter what, I'm probably going to use these throughout my stream. So it's not like you're going to miss something. I'll probably go back to them. I just want to add a bit of variety for you guys as well. Is there anything in particular you guys want, other than the ambience? Personally, I'm curious about the cinematic. Or silent film. It's not entirely up to me. Well, yes, I'm the one clicking it, you guys are my watchers. We can always do trial and error, guys. Let's try cinematic. I feel like actually trying. At this point, I'm kind of just poking to see what's what. I'm gonna see. you a like for your donation of $50 saying blue. And guess what, guys? That means we raised all of the money to reach my goal. And guess what that means? We got some confetti! How about that? You're able to reach the goal. Thank you guys for helping me reach it. It's really helped. Even though we've reached our goal, feel free to donate as you wish. If not, you can always wait till next week, so I'll have another goal up for next week. Nonetheless, thank you guys. No, no one can go to the Bahamas on $200. If they could, dang, I'd be impressed. Being able to afford anything there, let alone getting there, I genuinely would be impressed. Blue too, Cal. Anyways, let's get basic. Don't mind me. All right. Consult something here before I don't know if I can do this or not. I mean, come on, if they take just the right bite, you know, you won't feel a thing. It's just all about how it's done, honestly. want to search for something. Well, we all smell like something, whether it be smelling like skin and flesh or smelling like something smoking or... John, for all you know, the food smoke could be you. After all, you are meat. Just put that out there. Yeah, that's true. I mean, I can smell them from here. And I have a bottle of them in my cupboard. You know, I just drizzle them over whatever I feel like. Maybe one day I'll make something good. Duplicate my layer group and hide that for now. Thank you. Does anyone even know? And what were you strength? Like, what kind of stuff? Well, if you're going to stream, you have to have a plan. That's all. assertion that is like, see it all you. He explains it. It's not a bad idea as long as you know what you're going to do and how you're going to go about and how you market it. That's so much you have to worry about. And I don't exactly market it honestly well, but it's about the same thing, really. Anyways, I shall be back, guys. Hey guys, did I spook you? Other than coming back suddenly, but also a different camera angle. I will stream for a little longer, and then I have some things to do. But I just want to loosely come up with a plan because I'm debating whether I wanted this, what it's appearing as, which would be like a low light and then almost like her maybe asleep on a bed or at least something soft with a bit of a background. Either that or I want to go with just like the lighter colored and just kind of animate. But the reason why the difference, this would be low light and this would be nighttime basically. So. It's just a thought, or at least I can add it as if drapes were closed and it is a little bright, add some texture, like, if you give me a minute, I'll, show you what I mean by that. Uh-oh. Navigator. Here we go. I think what I mean is, let it load. Put in my tool. So let's say we'll go, this is a layer setting, we'll just add a bit of texture to this background really quick and make it a little darker. I'm not gonna make it black, so don't worry, this is just for a moment. Like, let's say a darker room, and then I go back to what I had, and let's say, and then let's see, move this. Overlay, but not exactly like that, but you get what I'm talking about.
wouldn't be that sick if I did it, but just in a little spot, maybe, or, again, this is just hypothetical me thinking here. If I do that, it's, Let's go back to my pen. Put that down. Something like that. Maybe a phone here. Well, maybe more so on it. Maybe a bit of a lamp. Let's say this will be down and make it. Startled myself. Come on, I can do perspective with this. I know this. It's probably more so gonna be. Let's see if that's the ground would be here. Roughly. Say there was a corner there, and maybe a bookshelf here, loosely, with some books. Well, they'd probably go all the way up to the top, but this one's something I'm gonna have to sit on, whether I want to continue with that or not. Let's say. Maybe the etching of a door here. Sliding door that's left open a little. Maybe. Oops. So something loosely like this is what I'm thinking. This is honestly a very slow sketch in my opinion. But and just kind of like the background continues behind her a bit. We're just gonna loosely. Well, that's gonna go down further. Don't mind that. Like, a little handle. Or no, the handle would be down lower based on the angling. And, based on where she is, maybe we'll have a poster that kind of comes partly into view. Or a photo. Well, a little more into view than that. It's horrible angling anyway for anatomy. Not anatomy, but you get what I'm getting at. I might just have it up in that corner in general, but if I go like that, this door will actually be higher because angling low, everything would seem taller. I'll just have to check my actual floor and 3D principles on this, but also add like a little photo here. And let's say little person in here. Little person that looks pretty crazy, but nonetheless, it's just a little sketch. And maybe we take, let's take a like a pinkish, maybe. No, I don't want stripes. Maybe I'll make this like rice paper walls, traditional, since it looks like she's wearing something traditional. If that's the case, this would come up here. And go across there. This could still hang on. I might just have to center it based on how I do that. At least this is loosely what I'm thinking of doing. I'll have to decide if this is what I want to do or if I want to do something else. Nonetheless, I think I'm gonna stop streaming for today. That way I can sit on this and maybe I'll come back to this drawing my next stream, whether this one or whether I've decided on this one. But I have a few things I'd like to do today. I might stream again today. We'll have to see. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream.